stallions, a big day for state bred records, national seasons records, even a world record. Let's see what happens in the finale. They're at the post, the gate is rolling. Gene Montgomery of Charleston, Illinois brings him down for the start. Here they come, Live Out Loud, off stride behind the gate. The rest are off and pacing. There goes Chevy Duramax along with Swift Sport for the lead. ML's Boy flashing early speed as well. ML's Boy goes firing up the inside to get the lead by a length. Chevy Duramax goes second. Duke of Palma settles into good position third. Swift Sport goes fourth. Nifty Illusion is racing in fifth. Wolf Creek Willie is sixth. Incredible Journey is seventh. Enemy at the Gate is eighth. Kennan's Bo Dooley is ninth. A long way back to Live Out Loud, who broke stride before the start. 26-2, the time for the opening quarter. ML's Boy leads it by a length onto the backstretch. Chevy Duramax second by a length. Duke of Palma racing third, a length and a half. Then Swift Sport, Nifty Illusion, and Wolf Creek Willie. Here comes Chevy Duramax to the outside. Chevy Duramax, the colt who was sold after Friday's eliminations, is up to get the lead at the half-mile mark by a length. ML's Boy second by four, and then Duke of Palma third. Swift Sport to the outside from fourth, followed by Nifty Illusion. The half was reached in 53 4/5 seconds. Chevy Duramax is the leader by a length into the far turn. Here comes Swift Sport up on the outside into second, around ML's Boy. Nifty Illusion moves up. Swift Sport goes on a break, and Nifty Illusion now moves up into third, followed by Duke of Palma. Wolf Creek Willie is on the outside. He's still four lengths off the lead, but he's picking up the leaders. And Chevy Duramax has a one-length lead. Nifty Illusion is second. And here comes Wolf Creek Willie, way wide off the turn. Three quarters and 1:22 and three. Wolf Creek Willie has gone off stride. Chevy Duramax the leader. ML's Boy is down toward the inside and second. They turn for home. Final eighth mile, Nifty Illusion third, and Duke of Palma, Incredible Journey. Chevy Duramax chased by ML's Boy. Chevy Duramax by two. ML's Boy is second. It'll be close for third, but there's no catching. Chevy Duramax, the Illinois State Fair champion, 1:50 3/5. He wins it by three lengths. ML's Boy was second. Enemy at the Gate was third.